chiesa Sant'Aniello a Caponapoli Maggiore.
The current structure that englobes a precedent church built in the 6th century after Christ was realized in 1517. In 1944, the church was damaged for the bombardments, and in 1962, during the restorations, Greek walls were discovered, today visible on the church floor, protected by a plate of glass.